That's actually something new. That's something I hadn't really put together before. Was that, yes, God does have an interest in your financial well-being because he has an interest in you. But to actually bring God into finances in a way that wasn't reminiscent of the prosperity gospel, in a way that does try to put finances into perspective as a means and not an end in itself, that was very refreshing.